guy's unbelievable. You can't do this stuff.
Against 12th-ranked Arkansas. And welcome in the 10-win LSU Tigers.
Going to come down to the wire with these two football teams.
So Arkansas is set to receive. Josh Jasper has it teed up, and we are underway in Little Rock. High kick and taken at the 4-yard line. Not much. It looked like the hole had opened. It closed in a hurry at the 4 wide receiver set on first down. Quick toss far side. And chasing Joe Adams. Shepherd along with on the field, and he'll switch at any time. That ball goes through his hands. And Mallett takes his seat back at the 27. And Kelvin Shepherd brought the heat button. It's down to 5, down to 4. Jefferson to snap from the shotgun. Feels pressure again from the corners. Throws a dart over the top. It's incomplete. And the intended receiver was Terrence.
There, if you're holding the football that long, you're going to get in trouble.
Derek Helton punts from his own end zone stripe. That ball hangs. Adams paddles back. That's a fumble. Down on the ground. Still alive. Bouncing at the 10. Still alive out of bounds at the 4-yard line.
Well, that's teammates, and he hasn't let up. He hasn't looked back since.
Mallett in the pocket, steps up and caught, connected on the far sideline. Darius Wright.
Let the plays develop and get the ball out.
Double tight. Around the edge and the hurdle. How about, oh, about a football shy. And so this drive is coming down to third down and short. Play action and pressure, and down goes Mallett. LeVar Edwards coming in off the right side. Ball pops out. And Ark with it. Mallett better by Wade Grayson, his left guard, the quick guard, a little after dinner. But after game dinner, that ball's out. And picked up by Arkansas at the 27. No one can keep their hands on the football.
Now, that was just a classic case of a guy working really hard for LSU.
There is a flag.
There is a flag down. This season.
Third down and 5. Mallett surveys the LSU defense from the shotgun. Pressure down the pocket. Stumbles and is going to be taken down at the 24-yard. His longest 51. This will be a 41-yard attempt. It is up and no good. Hooked it on the year. And safety Jermaine Thomas leads the secondary with 4 interceptions. And just like that, Jefferson throws the ball downfield, and LSU moves the chain.
The hurry up coming from LSU, that's what caught Arkansas off guard.
And the pitch, Ridley takes it up the gut. Watch out, one tackle on the break, and he's taken down at the 29.
Boy, number one in the SEC on third down.
Shotgun as Jefferson stands in the pocket. One pump, throws incomplete. He threw behind. This will be from 43. Hocker has already missed for Arkansas from 41. Line drive shot, knuckleball. No. Backs. Another offensive series. First and 10, 4:45 to play. On the 25-yard line, Mallett throws pressure, throws over the middle, just simple pitch and catch. Darius Wright, watch out at the 40, and is taken down at the 37-yard line. Morris,
so he's a guy they want to try and get the ball in his hands.
Second catch of the day for Darius Wright. Mallett in trouble, throws it away. Wobbler caught at the 25-yard line. And boy, the tight end bailed him out. DJ Williams coming back. They've been talking about Gator possibly. That would be a close-to-home bowl for Urban Meyer and company as Niles.
That's almost 75% of the time they get it in the end zone.
Mallett, the high stepper. Davis, watch out. Touchdown, Arkansas!
But people have been able to run the football on him right there. Great example.
Hocker, 51 of 51.
They were the first part of the year.
LSU 0 for 3 on third down conversions this afternoon. Out of the pocket, Jefferson has room to run. He'll pick up the first down and hustles out of bounds. But no, it's rare you get a quarterback with positive yardage and running. Jefferson steps up on a dart right on the button. Tolliver to the 29 yard line of Arkansas. Jefferson shotgun. Play action on the rollout. Steps up, throws, got a man far side, bumped out of bounds. Cadron Booth right alongside Jefferson. First and goal. Ridley bucks outside, spinning, pushing. Touchdown, LSU.
Well, that was a statement drive right there by LSU.
5-yard touchdown, and the last four was all Ridley. Boy, he pushed. Mallett's had some troubles with the throws. Two of his last five were negative 2 yards. He'll go back to the air up top. Right on the button. Watch out. A breakaway. Kobe Hamilton at the 30, 20, 10, 5. Touchdown.
And that is what you cannot coach. You can't coach someone how to make that. Carnell Hatcher, the safety. Just took a bad angle, missed the ball.
Hocker, the extra point is off. Well, he throws a long ball. That's a 12. His career, he's tossed a touchdown to 50 yards or more. That one covers 85 as Peterson takes it at the 5. Has room. Watch out. Dangerous at the 25-30. Peterson turns it on at midfield. Makes a cut, stumbles out of bounds at the 44-yard line. Ridley closing in on 1,000 yards this season. Jefferson, the keeper, upended. Ball's out. Was he down? They're going to whistle. LSU down a touchdown. Jefferson shotgun. In motion goes Shepard. Little swing pass into the front, and it's caught by Ridley. Somehow, in traffic. Arkansas, goal line front for LSU. Pitch. Stutter step. High stepping is Ridley. Reaches out. Touchdown, LSU. Power and speed. Ridley.
No doubt about it.
And splits the uprights. And we're tied at 14 in Little Rock.
Last one.
Davis alongside Mallett. 14 all tie pressure, and Mallett will take a seat back at the 15-yard line. Kendrick
Abbott in decent field position if Arkansas doesn't convert here.
Mallett connects. And,
oh, driving the ball down the field. I think you want to try and get it on the short field.
Three wide receivers set near side. There's a fumble off the snap. That ball is down on the ground. Arkansas pointed. Yes, Razorback football at the 20-yard line. Get the halftime tied at 14. Now Arkansas at the 21-yard line. Up by at the 14-0 tie with three timeouts. Up over the top. Oh, it's picked off. Claiborne, the left corner, with his fifth interception. There was contact in the end. Third down and 6. Jefferson steps up from the pocket, throws a dart, one bounce incomplete. And he was,
look at this. They're going to let Ryan Mallett, he's going to take a shotgun snap. He's going to put one up.
Mallett in the pocket, throws it up over the top, right on the button, watch out. It's a breakaway, Kobe Hamilton! 10-5, can you believe it?
Made a tackle on that play.
Arkansas, the extra point. What a half. Shotgun, four wide receivers. Jefferson in the pocket again. Flushed, has room to run at the 50, 45, 40, and finds his way to the 36. Very close to at the Arkansas 36-yard line.
Sneak.
It is a sneak. And Jefferson pushes that big body past the 35-yard line. And they'll move the chains. First down, LSU.
You still have the run threat, but I would expect him to throw it here.
Clemon, the tight end, goes in motion. Quarterback Pete, nothing. Arkansas stays at home. Franklin, the middle thing.
Well, you never know.
Trickery.
Miles. You never know, but I think they're going to kick it.
Josh Jasper, good hold. Kick is away. Got it for 46. Peterson. Should, oh, there's a drop snap. And LSU comes strong. And the Tigers will be inside the Razorback 10-yard line, down by 4. And oh, it's a little. This third quarter, LSU just hit a field goal. Jefferson back to work, throws a pitch and catch to Ridley. Right side. Jefferson, steps, throws, corner pass, jumping, incomplete. D'Angelo Peterson. 20-yard attempt officially now, as the kick is a chip shot off the foot of Jasper. Mallett under center with a one-point lead. And the Razorbacks are on the ground to Davis. Mallett on a roll, throws far sideline. That steps up, steps back. First down at the 50-yard line. Good protection all day. Over the top. Pick! Eric Reed, the freshman, is off and running. And stepped out of bounds at the 50-yard line. His first interception. It's a 21-20 Razorback lead over fifth-ranked LSU. Jefferson shotgun. Pressure out of the pocket. Chase from behind and taken down. Takes the snap. Two-step drop. Good protection. Throws underneath. And moving the chain. First and 10. Big hole, Davis. Can't get outside, but we... 10th play of this drive as Mallett goes under center on the pitch. Oh, what a cutback by Joe Adams.
Again, this time I think it's got to be for real.
Mallett looking, goes up top. Got man coverage. Adams on the button. Touchdown, Razorbacks.
They expected cover zero. Joe Adams ran a stutter and go. It was absolute perfection.
Arkansas smelling upset. Jefferson shotgun. Blitz coming over the top. Caught right on the hands of D'Angelo Peterson. DJ Williams goes in motion. Mallett throws the other way. Williams makes the catch. Weaves his way past the 15 to the 24-yard line. Fisher, Florida State. You've replaced the legend so hard to do, and he's had quick success. Back on the ground, Davis is having his way. Pushed down at the 44.
Responded very well.
Kobe Hamilton on the field. They give the ball to Green. Another first down. As Miles, hands on hips. He is concentrating on what's going on in this football field. Hand off again. Green off the right side. Boy, he nearly kept his footing. Arkansas stretches the field again. Shedding a tackler. My, oh my.
With anybody, they average 491 yards a game.
There's no answer for Davis. He popped off one.
Hurting him for the possibility of a pass.
Now Davis, the lone back draw play. Right up the middle he goes with a five and takes a seat at the two. 15-yarder, as you mentioned, a chip shot. Up and good. The lead is 11. Now it's down by 11. Jefferson throws in the flat, right on the hands of Tolliver. Still on his feet. Did he get out of bounds at the 50-yard line?
She's going to be trying to get plays run as quickly as they can.
Five wide receivers, empty backfield. Jefferson by himself in the pocket. It closes. Now he swings it out, wide open. And that's Boone, the front five. Shotgun is Jefferson. On a knee at the 21. Long snap count. Pitch, Ridley. Up the middle, first down and more. They whistle Ridley down a gun. Second down goal. High snap. Jefferson in no man's land. And is swarmed under and finally taken.
It has not hurt them if they have to settle for that at this point.
It's a five wide receiver set. Jefferson, pressure, out of the pocket he goes. Burns time, hook slide. And that ball is out. Arkansas lead. Number 12 against number 5. The kick is away. And good from 36.
One of the most exciting plays in football here. LSU has got to have it.
It's down, takes a wicked hop. It's loose. And Arkansas, oh, the good hands team.
And out to be taken. That kills your team right there.
Mallett goes under center. Green, the ball carrier, swings around the corner. Jefferson, second down. In his own end zone. Stands in the pocket, flushed. In
safety.
Trouble.
Safety.
I see a beanbag at the 1 yard line.
Oh, they're going to give it to him, yeah.
I see the beanbag at the one.
Fumble, too, they're saying. Good job, Bobby Petrino.
Now the clock. Now the game clock. I don't know. This is going to be a nasty ending because there's still time and everybody's rushing the field.
Well, the referees are walking off the field as well.
For Steve Berline, Craig Bowlerjack saying so long from Little Rock. Well, once again, the final score, Arkansas upsetting fifth-ranked LSU 31-23. Stay tuned because coming up next, we'll send you to New York and Tim Brando for the Jeep postgame show. That's next on CBS. Upset in Little Rock, 31-23, Razorbacks.